Here's to another episode of the WWE News Roundup, where we bring you the day's top stories from the world of professional wrestling. In today's broadcast, we'll examine Triple H's possible hint, Gunther's major announcement, and Randy Orton's replacement of his colleague. Now, without further ado, let's get started. Big H dropped a major clue ahead of Backlash. Triple H posted a photo of himself along with a major clue as soon as he landed in France, so he didn't waste much time before Backlash. He hinted to SmackDown and Backlash, two events that would happen in the coming days. Fans will currently have to wait to find out exactly what the WWE creative chief means when he says he has a surprise in store. Gunther just revealed something significant. Not just Triple H is making significant inroads into the company's future after defeating Chad Gable in front of his home audience in Vienna, Gunther did not take long to declare his intentions. Speaking to the crowd, he declared that while he had lost the Intercontinental title, a native of Vienna never gives up and that he would soon win the title of World Heavyweight Champion. Despite saying this, he is currently getting ready for the King of the Ring competition, which will lead to the Saudi Arabian event. However, his revelation suggests that he will soon be vying for the title, according to WWE's still-secret plans. His WWE tag team partner has been replaced by Randy Orton. Orton seems to have found a new partner in the interim after teaming up with Kevin Owens to prepare for the Bloodline this Saturday at Backlash. It appears that he has teamed up with LA Knight in lieu of Owens during his European tour. The pair hasn't exactly been the best at matches, but it's unclear if Orton has a valid reason for not partnering with Owens right now, or if Owens hasn't made the trip to Europe yet for whatever reason. Backlash seems to be a really interesting event with all of this and more taking place. Suspense and surprises go hand in hand in the world of professional wrestling. Fans anxiously anticipate news, speculations, and revelations that impact the WWE landscape with every event. Excitement is building as Backlash draws near, especially after a number of shocking revelations in recent days. With everything from Triple H's mysterious tease to Randy Orton's unexpected replacement to Gunther's mysterious statement, the WWE universe is buzzing with rumors and excitement. Triple H's mysterious hint asterisk before Backlash, Triple H, the chief operating officer of WWE, made an unusual move by teasing the audience on social media with a mysterious image. Triple H, who is renowned for his cunning and love of surprises, shocked the wrestling world with his statement. He wrote, "Get ready for a revelation that will rock the foundation of WWE," along with a cryptic picture of a mysterious figure. Fans were speculating on what this news might mean. While some predicted a significant plot twist, others conjectured about a surprise debut or return. Anything is possible when Triple H is in charge, and fans can't wait for Backlash to reveal this intriguing truth. Randy Orton's unexpected replacement asterisk unexpectedly, Randy Orton became well known after stepping in at the last minute to replace his buddy. Unexpected events prompted a lineup change just before Backlash, when tensions were at an all-time high. Despite the lack of information around the replacement, many fans are confident in Orton's ability to adjust given his background as a ring general and veteran. With his reputation for shrewd strategy and performance under duress, Orton's presence lends an intriguing element of unpredictability to the forthcoming contest. Amidst the growing conjecture over the reasons for this abrupt shift, all eyes will be on Orton as he enters the ring at Backlash. Cryptic declaration from Gunther asterisk fans are giddy with anticipation as the mysterious superstar known only as Gunther made a mysterious declaration that sent shockwaves across the WWE universe. Gunther made a brief statement in which he alluded to a revelation that would fundamentally alter everything. He said, "Get ready for the dawn of a new era," which set off a flurry of speculative speculation about what this revelation might mean. Fans of Gunther, who is known for breaking new ground and inventing things, are anxious to learn more about this intriguing development.
Could this announcement mean a significant change in the direction of the WWE? Or even the formation of a brand new group or coalition?
Whatever the situation, supporters are excitedly awaiting the reveal of this game-changing bombshell, stoked by Gunther's enigmatic statement.
The WWE landscape is ablaze with rumor and expectation as Backlash approaches.
The stage is set for an incredible spectacle, starting with Triple H's enigmatic tease and continuing with Randy Orton's unexpected substitution in Gunther's cryptic declaration. Fans are getting more and more excited every day as they anticipate the discoveries that Backlash has in store for them. One thing is certain: as the event approaches, anything can happen in the WWE universe, and the only way to find out what's in store is to tune in and take in the action firsthand.